Consensus reached on implementation of GST from 1st April 2017 in first GST Council meet held yesterday. Key issues like sharing of administrative control between the centre and states and compensation mechanism to be taken up by GST Council today in the GST Council meet.
By and large, the meeting has been conducted and has gone on in a true federal spirit, and therefore what we have seen today is not any form of division on political lines, but obviously people have interest of their own governments and revenues and are entitled to that viewpoint, and therefore out of that sense a consensus will finally emerge.
According to the first advance estimates, India, on the back of a good monsoon, is set to post a record 135 million tons of food grain production this Kharif season, with pulses leading the rally. Government names three economists to the Monetary Policy Committee that will work with the RBI. Of three India's members to decide interest rates. Pami Dua, director of the Delhi School of Economics, Dr. Chetan Ghate, professor at Indian Institute Statistical Institute, and Ravindra Dhulakia, faculty member of economics at Indian Institute of Management, have been named. Union Food Processing Minister Harsimrat Kaur Badal said government is looking to double food processing levels to 20% by the end of its five-year term. Ministry is also planning to conduct a World Food Festival in March next year to showcase the entire farm-to-fork process and to invite global players. Transformation of the face of tourism by Swachh Bharat and connectivity. Also, national civil aviation policy to boost India's tourism sector, which has only 1% share in international tourism front. Today is the last day of Incredible India Tourism Summit.